Hey guys, welcome to Tenorshare. Have you ever encountered this situation? You forgot the passcode for your iPhone 16, and now the device is locked and unusable? Don't worry, in today's video, we'll walk you through three simple and effective solutions to help you easily unlock your iPhone 16. Whether you've forgotten the passcode, Apple ID, or encountered the iPhone unavailable issue, we'll unlock it step by step. Solution 1. Reset iPhone using Apple ID. If you remember your Apple ID password, you can easily unlock your device by following these steps. After entering the wrong passcode multiple times, you'll see the iPhone unavailable message. You can tap on Forgot Passcode at the bottom. This will start the process of resetting your iPhone. Next, you'll need to enter your Apple ID password and tap Erase iPhone. Your iPhone will then begin to restore the factory reset. Please note, this method will erase all data on your iPhone. If you haven't backed up your data before, you'll lose everything on your iPhone. After your iPhone restarts, you'll need to set it up again. On the data transfer page, choose to restore your iPhone's data using iCloud. And there you go, your iPhone is unlocked. Solution 2, unlock using Tenorshare 4 UK. If your iPhone doesn't allow you to use the Forgot Passcode option, there's an even quicker and easier method. Tenorshare 4 UK is a great choice. You can download 4 UK from the link in the video description. First, connect your iPhone 16 to your computer. Once you've launched 4 UK, you'll see the Unlock iOS screen function and click Start. Next, you'll need to follow the instructions to put your iPhone 16 into recovery mode. Press the volume up, then the volume down, and finally hold the side button. Once your iPhone shuts down and enters recovery mode, you can release the button. 4 UK will then recognize your iPhone and provide a firmware download option. You'll need to download the iOS firmware. After the firmware download is complete, click Start to remove. Now the process of removing your iPhone 16's lock screen passcode will begin. This process takes about 10 minutes. Once your iPhone restarts, you'll just need to set it up. This method is especially suited for users who aren't familiar with unlocking iPhones. It's more stable and easy to use. Solution 3, unlock using iTunes. Of course, iTunes can also be used to unlock the iPhone 16. However, it's unstable and the process is not clearly indicated, making it less user-friendly for new users. Connect your iPhone 16 to your computer and open iTunes. If you're a Mac user, you can use Finder. Then, you'll need to put your iPhone into recovery mode. If you're unsure how to do this, you can check different methods on 4 UK for various Apple devices. Once done, iTunes will prompt you with options to update or restore. You'll need to choose the restore option and follow the process. iTunes will download the latest iOS system to restore your device. However, errors may occur during this process, so you will need to be patient and make several attempts. If you've forgotten your Apple ID password, if you've not only forgotten your iPhone passcode, but also your Apple ID password, there's still a way to solve it. You can go to iforgot.apple.com to reset your Apple ID password. Enter your Apple ID and phone number to verify your account. Then follow the on-screen instructions to complete the password reset. If you don't have another accessible iPhone for password changes, there are other options on the website. Once you've completed the reset, you can use your new Apple ID password to reset your iPhone. One downside of this method is that Apple sometimes requires a waiting period to verify your identity. This process can take several days. All right, those are the three ways to unlock your iPhone 16. Whether you've forgotten your passcode, Apple ID, or encountered other issues, these solutions will help you out. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment letting me know what other tutorials you'd like to see. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.